and not defensive back down. And we've also seen something that can't be taught, in my view, the mental toughness. There's been a lot of haters over the last few years. And you know what he did with those haters? He took us to an AFC Championship game. Blake Bortles!
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. This is the third year we've done this, and it seems to get better every single year. So we're so happy to be able to put this spin on and have all you guys here and entertain you and those that are playing golf tomorrow to have you play golf. But there's a lot of people that go into this and are a part of putting this whole thing together. The players.
Just played the Blake Bortles Foundation event and had a great time.
John Party here, signing in, talking about the Blake Bortles event. It's a good night. We raised a lot of money, a lot of good people out there. Blake's awesome. Always fun here.
I had so much fun playing Blake Bortles charity event tonight. It was so much fun. And we played all sorts of music. Everyone danced. It was amazing. Raised money for a good cause. You should come next year, because if you don't, you're missing out.
Great event. Blake does a lot of things off the field that are important to the city and the area. The support of children, the support of adults, the support of first responders. It's a big deal. Happy to be a part of this tonight.
So this is the third year we've done this. It's been incredible. It's gotten better each year. We're excited to have, you know, John Party come play for the third year in a row. He's obviously continued to become a bigger superstar on his own right, and you know, everybody that's been a part of this and helped this whole thing out and you know, come and showing up to the concert and play golf, you know, thank you so much. And you know, we our goal from the start was to raise as much money as we possibly could and give it all away, you know, and the people that we give it to are mentally disabled people and first responders as well. So it's been a blessing to be in a position to be able to do this and help those communities out. And you know, I hope to continue to be able to help out as much as possible in those areas.